so awesome, and I really love this game. It's just only put in a weird way. Guys, this is Gamington Wiz, and this is a channel where I game to entertain. So, what we are going to do today is we are going to play an interesting game that I've heard many, many times over the internet. It's a popular game that most YouTubers are playing, and I was wondering, maybe I should do it too. As you can see, I'm doing it online on my computer. I'm not doing it on my console. I'm obviously going to do console games on this channel, but I'm also going to do online games. And so, before I tell you what the game is, and I bet some of you guys know, because, again, this is a very, very popular game. Okay, so, what this is it is called Baldi's Basics. So, Baldi's Basics, I've heard, is that it's a kind of like a horror game, and it's a school game. And you know, during this lockdown, everyone is like stuck inside their houses, doing nothing, and doing distance learning and all that stuff. And you know what? Let's put some cheers on those kids' faces, and let's play a school game to remind us all about those memorable times we went to school instead of looking at some laptop and just talking on Zoom or any other app. But anyway, so I want to tell you guys that I like troll games, okay? I like people trolling me. I like all those stuff. So first priority I want to talk to you guys about is if you have any other online games you want me to play, any good online games that you want me to play, then you can type it in the comments below, and I'll try checking out that game, and we'll do it for the next videos, you know? So you can type in the comments below, what online game should I do on this computer? That's all it. Okay, so let's check out Baldi's Basics, and also one more thing, I apologize for the ads. I couldn't download the real thing because it didn't let me download on this computer, so unfortunately I have to play it online, which is good enough, I would say. So let us check it out, you know how, but I know the ads will keep coming, but it won't bother us, okay? So, okay, let's check it out. Okay, it's in Comic Sans, interesting, okay. Warning, in case you haven't figured it out yet, this game is intended to be a horror game. As such, it has some things that might scare players and is generally pretty spoopy. Spoopy, guys. Yeah, that's a real word. Spoopy. Look it up. Well, at least it's supposed to be. If you downloaded this thinking it would be great edutainment. What is edutainment? Oh, education and entertainment. Okay, so this is like an educational game, I think. Again, guys, I haven't seen this game. I haven't played this game. I haven't, I just only heard about it. For your kid or something, don't let them play it, okay? Luckily, I don't have any kid. Unless, of course, you enjoy horror games. You have been warned. Press to continue. Oh, wow. Wow. Okay. Okay. That popped up out of surprise. Okay, so, let us check this out, okay? So, I don't really know the controls. Before checking this out, I looked at the controls. I think running is, like, holding shift left, and then you can use the WASD keys or the up, down, those keys, the arrow keys, and then you pick items using the mouse. Okay, that's so far I've understood. Okay, here's the how to play. Okay, I can tell there's really bad grammar and really bad spelling. I just have to point that out. It's not good, guys, for an educational game. Okay, and the graphics is also weird. And why is Comic Sans? Why is Comic Sans even used in the first place? Okay. Oh, Noah's school is out, but your friend has a problem. He left all his notebooks in school, but doesn't have time to go get them, because if he does, he'll be late for eating practice, okay? Yeah, he should go to eating practice. It's a very important survival skill. To help him out, you have to go back in the school and find all of his notebooks for him. It won't be easy, though. Baldi loves challenging his students with fun trivia problems whenever he can. So he'll do math and then English and then social studies and science? Is it like that? Okay. Each time you find a notebook, you will have to answer some questions. To win this game, you might find 7 notebooks and then exit the school. You have to have fun too, of course. Perfect. I start this game and they're forcing me to have fun. This is a great educational game. Okay, so he lost 7 notebooks, so he's very, not that responsible. And I have no idea, that's so far I don't understand anything. I don't understand any of this. This is, okay, options. Turn sensitivity. Okay, this is a little too much. Let's just leave it. No, actually, yeah, there, that's good. Okay, I don't know what it is, anyway. Okay, start. Okay, is that the horror? The ads coming up? No, I'm joking. Story mode, endless mode. I am not going with endless mode because, okay, so I guess endless mode is like forever. Story mode is, there's an ending, so story mode. Oh my god, that's a big neck. And he's wearing lipstick. Is this Baldi? Is this
Baldi? Welcome to my schoolhouse.
Okay, wow, this turns really good. Okay, so turning is really good. Ooh, that's a nice fence over there. Look at this. Very pretty. Okay, did you guys see the animation of Baldi like this? I don't know what he was doing there, but someone fix that animation. Okay, so, I'm just checking out this place. This looks like a beta version. Like, there's no textures. This is so weird. Me like you. Okay. Oh my god. Wow. He's looking everywhere. Oh my god. He's looking everywhere. Okay, this guy's creepy. Okay, let me just explore.
You need to collect 2 notebooks before you can use these doors.
Okay, Baldi. Thank you very much. Wait, why is this even your schoolhouse? I just realized. What? Okay, lots of questions. Who cares? I guess the notebooks are in here? Okay. Why are there both 99? Okay, whatever. Let's read this. School rules. When you follow the school rules, no running, no entering faculty, no bullying, no drinking, no escaping detention, no fourth wall breaks. Okay, I don't know what that means. I know that all of those are true, but fourth wall breaks, I don't know what that is. Okay, let's go into 99. Oh my god! Guys, look at this. Look at the textures of this desk. So ugly. Someone please fix this. Please. Math equals more math. Math, 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 math. Oh, that's how. How do you... Oh, you click it.
Time for everybody's favorite subject, math. Answer the 3 questions correctly, and you might get something special. Just type the correct answer into the empty box. Press the enter key on your keyboard when you think you have the right answer. Problem 1. 3 + 3 =
It's 6! It's 6, obviously. Wait, so this is am I playing an educational kindergarten game? This is so simple. Thank you. 5? -7. Okay. They have negative. Wow, you exist. Okay, that's such a weird comment. That's a weird comment. Wow, you exist. This is so weird. What? Who's saying this? Okay.
Then, when you find something you can use it on, right-click on the object with the corner selected. That's how you use items, you know.
Okay, thank you. That's very helpful. Thank you, that's very helpful. Thank you, Baldi. You're a good guy. Okay, 99 again. Oh, these textures, seriously. gouging my eyes. Okay, sorry, was too late to add more subjects. Okay. Nice teacher, I guess. Okay. I don't care what you say, this is too easy.
That's right. Problem three.
Guys, the volume! The volume! The volume, guys. Okay, what the heck is this? No one can solve this. What kind of math teacher are you? Okay. Okay, let's type 64. I hear every door you open. Okay, he's mad, guys. Look at his red. Look at his lipstick. He's mad. Okay, who's slapping? Okay, who is that? What the heck was that guy? Okay. Who is this? Who is this? Okay, space. One, two. I don't know who this is. Okay. Oh, hey, Baldi, are you gonna give me a quarter? Oh my god, he slapped me with the ruler. Guys, what the... Oh my god, he's mad at me. Oh my god. He has a ruler, guys. Okay. Very interesting. Oh my god. What? Who the heck? Oh, hi. She stalls me! Oh my god, what is going on? Whoa!
Education and learning. That's me.
My ear. My god. Ah, that's unexpected. Okay, so there's a jump rope girl who stops you, and then there's this guy who keeps saying sweep, 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 and then there's this guy. I thought he would give me a quarter. Okay, but no, he actually does his. He threatens you with a ruler. Okay, you are creepy, my good fellow. You are creepy. God, I thought you were a good guy. That's why he says you exist. He tries to threaten kids. Okay, who hired this guy? I want to see the principal of this guy. Why does this always have to come? Oh no. Guys, yeah, sorry, it hurts. Unfortunately, I have to get used to it. Okay. Just type random answers, and then obviously you're mad. I don't care. No one can answer that. No one. Not even the best mathematicians of the world. I think it was done on purpose. Oh my god. Who the heck is this whistling? You're gonna give me a quarter? No. No, I don't want to play with you. Yeah. Where am I? Okay. Just hurry this up. I don't want to play with you. So laggy. Is this a principal? Oh my god, he doesn't look good. And why does he hold that finger like that? No, she's coming. She's coming. What? Oh my god! Oh my god! My god, she scared me. I thought she was behind me. Dude, this game is scaring me right now. I have to admit, this game is scaring me. No, don't play with me, please. Who is this whistling? Good, they cannot see. That's good, I guess. Oh, is that a good thing? What is that? Oh, wait, is that sweeper guy I saw earlier? Okay, I'm really scared. It's silent. It's silent, guys. Who is this guy? That music is not helping. That music is not helping. It's scaring me out. Okay, so far we have got... Okay, so we have gotten six... Okay, I'm just gonna say it. we got six books, okay? We have to get one more, and I don't know what's gonna happen. We have to. I don't. He's right there. No. I'm dead. I'm just dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh God. Yeah. The bat. Okay, scissors. Why is there scissors?
Oh, hi.
This is not your schoolhouse, dude. This is you're a teacher. You're not. Now he's going a little slower, I think. Okay, we should check the school faculty. Okay, so next time we encounter it, we should check it out. You know, even though we're not supposed to. Yeah, let's just check this out. Oh my God, I don't know what this place is.
No entering school faculty. Only rooms in the hall. 15 seconds.
Oh my God. That was so weird. I can't get out. I don't know where Baldi. No! No! Not you! He's right here. He's right here, guys. Oh my God! Okay, give me a few seconds. I need to relax myself. I don't know where I'm going. How to eat cheese. Interesting. I like that lesson. No! No, not you. Damn, oh God. If I see anyone breaking the school rules, I'll make sure justice is served. It tastes good and fills my tummy. Okay, then. Okay, you are interesting. There's a robot? There's a sock? Oh, wait, I can get out. God. Who is this guy? Who the heck is this guy? He's right there. No! It's getting hanged! This game is getting hanged! What? Reason. He's right there! Oh my. He has been waiting there this whole time! No. This game is getting hanged! I have no words right now. Hold me. No, she's right there. She's right there. She's right there. Aw, come on, you creepy stalker, stop. No, no. Who is this guy? This guy scares me. Okay, shut up, okay? Got it? Thank you. Oh my God, who was that? He just... Ugh. Okay, guys, I forgot to say something. You want to hear it? Okay, here, let me tell you. What the heck kind of cafeteria is this? Like, look at this. Would someone even want to come here? What is going on? What the heck is going... Oh, what is going on? Dude, stop. The game is freaking out. This game is so awesome, and I really love this game. It's just only put in a weird way. This is a bully. Look, he looks like some kind of deformed orange. Okay, I gave you. Take a break, bucko. It's this room. Oh my God, I forgot this room. And what the... What is going on out there? I'm scared. What is going on? Oh my God. What just happened? Who is this whistling? I actually want to know. Oh, maybe it's the principal. Because he was near me. Every time I whistle, the principal's near me. So I think it's a principal. Is she right here? She's right. Darn it! No! She's waiting out there for me! What? She's waiting there. She's waiting just to play with me. He's coming closer. No! Dude, stop pushing me! No! What the? No! Look at this! What is going on? What is going on? Fidget spinner? What? Did you see that?
Welcome to Baldi Basics in Education and Learning. That's me!
I was so close. I don't know why, it's so funny.
Oh. When will you learn?
When will you shut up? Because I'm wondering about that. She's stalking out there. Guys, I bet she's stalking out there waiting to play with me. I bet, seriously. Okay. Oh, you're pushing me. No, don't. It happens again. He pushes me back to Baldi. Okay, something bad happens every time I go into this, so I'm going in. Logical reasoning, right, guys? Yes, it is. It is very logical. Where is she? How did it not get him? What? The first one missed them, and then the second one actually worked. Please remember to recycle your food. Then why is there food left on the table? Sign. Oh, it's this clown, guys. It's a mad lad. What is this noise? What is going on? Where is she? Where is she? Is she in the wall? What? Did you guys see that? Like, she was in some other room, and it got activated. I don't know. Is her hitbox that big? Big? Everyone's catching me! Everyone's catching me!
When will you learn?
Oh! Sorry, I'm drinking some soup, okay? Sorry, guys. I was drinking some soup. Okay, let's go. Oh, he's right there!
No drinking drinks in the hall.
What? It didn't... What? What is going on? What's going on? Okay, I was just being a normal human being, got it? I was exiting the lunchroom. I was thinking, should I go left or right? And I thought, we haven't gone right, so let's go right. And then when we go right, we see Baldi. And Baldi's like, he's getting me. So now I go left, and then he's very close to me. So I use my soda. The soda doesn't register. It hits the lockers, but it doesn't disappear. Baldi is still getting me. And then the principal guy, he saw me, like, using the soda, and then he was coming, and he's saying, no drinks to the hall, I'm gonna tell your parents, you know, all that whammo skibby dabble do, you know? And then he puts me in detention, and then some soda just comes and pushes the principal. Dude, that is footage, that is golden.
Skins. For you, you should know better.
You should know better how to shut up. What do you do when the school opens in 7 hours and you haven't had to hire a janitor? It sweeps it up. Okay, pushed him. Now I just need another. Who? No! I pushed. What is going on? What is going on?
I am coming.
No, don't you dare push me. What the? Scissors? The principal's like a cockroach. You cannot stop it, and you cannot stomp it because it keeps getting you. Oh, I went the wrong way. Darn it. What? No. No, not pushover guy. What is going on? I don't know where Baldi is. It's Baldi! Oh my god! What? Okay, this game has started to make me hate jump roping now. I gotta be honest, guys. Guys, we're gonna get the seventh notebook, and then we're gonna escape, and then, bada bing, we're gonna be done with this game.
Congratulations! You found all seven notebooks! Now all you need to do is...
What the? What the heck is going on? What? What?
Welcome.
That's not fair!
Education and learning. That's me!
Ah, you sly Baldi. Of course, of course. Ah, what was going on? Okay, so basically, let me recall. What happened was, I got the last notebook. I got out. Baldi was saying, congratulations, you got all seven notebooks. Now, all you have to do is, now I'm still dead. And then, in a weird, loud noise, and then Baldi was going, like that. Like, he was going crazy. And then, jump rope girl. I should have got the scissors. The jump rope girl was in front of me. And then I saw the exit was moved. What? He moved the exits. This is going to be very tough to beat. But one day I will beat it. One day I will beat it. But it's cool that I could do it even on the first day. We'll do one. Ha ha. Okay, that was my fault.
Education and learning.
That's me. Okay. What the? I don't. Okay. What? No, it's glitching. Okay, I shouldn't have gone into that door. What is going on? No! I can't get out! No! You know what? I have to drop. Okay, I'm gonna drop. I'm gonna put my foot down.
That's me.
Okay, I'll show you this method in some other video, but this is crazy. I could have done it, but then I locked myself. Oh, God. Okay, forget it. I'll show you some other time. Anyway, thank you for watching this video. I hope you liked this video. Feel free to like and subscribe if you really like this video. Check out my other videos. Comment what online games I should do, you know, to play in the videos, or any challenges I should do in other videos. I hope you like this video. I'm gonna do tons and tons of online games, just like the console games. So yeah, I hope you have a wonderful day, and I'll see you later. So toodles, guys, and keep gaming on.
Sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead.
Bop boop boop,
bop boop,
beep.
No man, you're thinking of beep boop boop bop. Boop beep beep boop bop.
Beep 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 beep
boop
bop
boop.
Beep 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 bop
boop
bop
boop.
Beep boop boop bop
boop.
Beep boop 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 bop boop.
Beep. Man.
The one that goes
beep, boop, boop, bop,
boop, 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 boop,
bop,
beep, bop,
boop, 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 boop,
beep, beep, beep.
No, man, you're thinking of
beep, 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 boop, 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 boop.